All right, y'all. This is one of my favorite parts about being a freelance business owner. I know a lot of people don't like cold calling and stuff, but it's one of my favorite parts because you just have to realize that there's a no in a lot of places, but all you need is a yeah. So if I call 10, 15 people and I get one yeah, that's good because I'm gonna chart my rates are at a price where all I need is two yeses, and that pays all my bills for the month, and I got some left over. So all you gotta do is get you a nice little script, and you're gonna want to adjust it a little bit depending on the clients that you're calling, and just stick to the script. And also have, because some clients may have questions, some clients may say no, but so you're gonna have to have like something written down or something in your mind that you're gonna say to rebuttal that. You're not gonna try to oversell them here. You're really not gonna try to sell them here. You're just gonna try to get in the door and set up a meeting so you can show them your full work, because all you need to do is get in the door and you're good. So here we go. Typically, I have a list already out who I'm gonna call, but I ain't got that today. So we're gonna go through some stuff that I see on my phone. In my last video, I said when you drive by businesses and you think that they would be a good client, jot it down in your phone so you can reach out to them later. So that's what I'm doing now. Do, 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 do. And right now we have a construction company. And I always write it down who I'm calling as well so I don't call them back if they say no. And I have two columns. I have a website and video column and an answer phone with three columns. So if they don't answer the phone, I put an S beside it. That means I need to call them back later. If they don't have a website, I put an S beside it. If they do have a website, I put a check mark beside it. If they don't have a video, which I realize a lot of companies don't have like a welcome video on their page, and that's how you can sell them. You can say, "Hey, my name is Joshua McCarty, and I'm located in your town. I'm a freelance videographer here, or I own a video marketing agency, and I came across your website, and I don't see a video for your homepage or a welcome video. Is that something that you guys would be interested in, or have you ever considered making a video for your homepage?" And you can just go from there. So I have a video column, and if they don't have a video on their web page or a lot of videos on their social media channels, I'll put an S beside it, and that'll be a selling point that I can use. So I use my phone and my laptop in tandem. I just find it's easier for me. I go to their web page. You see here, construction company. They have a video here, so let me watch the video.
At Vinci Construction USA, every decision we make is driven off your project.
Okay, so they have a video on their website, but it's a basic video. Everything's shot in slow motion with a generic voiceover. So that's not gonna be a selling point. Well, you could say, "Have you ever thought about updating the video?" But most of the time, people leave their videos on the homepage for 3, 5 years. So you're gonna wanna go to their Instagram page if they have one. Instagram. They do. So I'm looking at the Instagram page. And it's nothing but a lot of pictures and stock footage. Not stock footage, but stock photos. So we're gonna give them a call. So our selling point wouldn't be, "Hey, we see that there's no video on your web pipe and on your website." Our selling point would be, "Hey, we see there's no, we checked out your Instagram page. We see that there's no videos on there. Is that something that you guys will be interested in?" So we're gonna give them a call. As soon as we get the number, of course. All right, so we're gonna give them a call, the construction company now. 8474. Printer acting crazy.
Well, thank you for calling Blythe Construction. How may I direct your call?
How you doing? Is the owner or the marketing manager available?
Well, I think it is lunch hour. Let's see.
Or if you have an email, I could reach him.
I'm sorry?
Or if you have his email, I could reach out to him.
No, I'm just gonna say I'm a temporary filling in for the normal receptionist, so I don't have email addresses here.
Gotcha.
And what I can do though is take your name and number.
Okay.
And my contact person, I can ask them who it is that would receive your message. So, what's your name?
Joshua McCarty, McCarty.
And your phone number?
678-599-5431.
5431. And who are you with?
Nostalgia House Media Group in North Carolina.
Nostalgia?
Yep, House.
House?
Yep, Media Group.
Media Group. And you're wanting to give this message to someone in marketing?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Well, I will get with my contact here and see who it is that would receive this message and pass it over to them.
Okay. I appreciate it, ma'am. Thank you.
All right. Thank you. Okay. Bye-bye.
All right. So that ain't bad, ain't good. It's neutral. So we're going to put a circle around the answer phone. Well, they answer the phone, but we'll put a circle. That means we're going to double back with them. So we're going to call somebody else. Look at my phone here. And this is so they have this company here as a golf company, and I did a golf video before, and I want to send them the video that I sent. So I'm going to save that for email, a cold email. I'm going to reach out to them with a cold email. But right now we have a HVAC company. You know, the HVAC people be making money. So we're going to type them up to get their phone number. All right, so we're going to go on the website here. So they have a website, but they don't have a video on the website. So the script will be something like, hey, my name is Joshua McCarty. I'm a videographer here. I own a video marketing agency. I came across your website and I didn't see a welcome video. Is that something that you guys were thinking about creating? Or I would love to come by and show you some of the work that I've done for other clients to see if that would be something that you would be interested in. So they have some video here. I'm not sure what it is. All right, so we'll give them a call.
This is Lindsay. How may I help you?
How you doing, Lindsay? Is the owner or the marketing manager available?
Well, I can surely transfer you over to our CFO, Kim McClintock. She's remote from home. I can send you over there. If she's unavailable, you're welcome to leave a message.
Okay, that'd be perfect. Thank you.
Okay, yeah, of course. Thank you. One moment.
You've reached Kim McClintock. I'm sorry I can't take your call. Please leave your name and number. Thank you.
When you've finished recording, you may hang up or press 1 for more options.
How you doing, Mrs. McClintock? My name is Joshua McCarty, and I just moved to North Carolina like a month ago. I own a video marketing agency here, and I came across your website and some of your social media channels, and I see that there wasn't a lot of videos there, and I was wondering if you would like to set up a time to where I can come in and show you some videos that I made for other businesses. I've done work for Planet Fitness, for Edible Arrangements, and a lot of other companies, and I would love to come by and set up a time next week to see if you're interested in possibly getting some more promotional video done. If you would, you could give me a call back at 678-599-5431. Again, my number is 678-599-5431. Thank you and have a great day. Kind of stuttered a little bit, but hey man, y'all get the gist of it. So we're gonna run through it again. We're gonna write them down first, the business. Like I said in the beginning of the video, typically you'll want to have your list already ready so you ain't got to keep going back, because cold calling can take a lot out of you. Just sitting here talking on the phone, getting rejected, or being put through voicemail and stuff like that. So usually I have a list of no less than 20 clients that I'm willing to work with, not willing to, but that I'm trying to work with, and I just run through them every day. I set like an hour and a half aside in my day, and I just run through it. And I know a lot of people are going to be saying, hey, man, I ain't got time to be cold calling people. But you ain't got time to be struggling and be behind on your bills either. So you got to do whatever you got to do to feed your family, to grow your company. So we're going to write this down here. A website, and they have a video. And I put a VM for voicemail. That's why it's good to drive by businesses when you're driving and put them in your phone. So right now we have a law firm. I know it seems like I'm all over the place, but I ain't trying to niche down. Money my niche. So all right, now we're gonna call them. And this company here is right down the street from me. It's in the same city. Let me see how far it is from me. So it's only 15 minutes away from me. So, look on the website, no videos on the website. And a lot of lawyers, unless it's like a big lawyer, law firm, they don't have videos on the website. And that's something that they need. They need like videos and testimonials for the website, because people don't want to be reading through testimonials. Oh, they did such a great job. They can just type that in. But they can pay an ad or two, but that takes more effort. So we're going to call them here and see what's going on.
Hello,
honey,
it's you.
How you doing? Is the owner or the marketing manager available?
The marketing manager?
Yes, ma'am. May have to leave a voicemail. How you doing? My name is Joshua McCarty, and I just moved to North Carolina last month. I own a video marketing agency here, and I came across the website, and I didn't see many videos there and or on the social media channels. And I've done work for Edible Arrangements, Planet Fitness, and a lot of other big companies. And I was trying to see if we could set up a time that I could come in and show you some of my work to see if you're interested.
Emailing it over and our team can review it and see if there's any interest in moving forward.
Okay, could I get the email?
Yeah, my email is, whenever you're ready, I can spell it out for you.
Okay, I'm ready.
ISA.
ISA.
RRI.
I'm sorry, you were breaking up a little bit.
ISA.
I think we have
ISA.
Yeah, I think we have a little bit of interference. ISA, I have that part.
RRI.
RRI.
MAN.
MAN?
Yes, like man.
Okay.
LIS.
I'm sorry, I think we have some interference. What was the part after MAN? OLIS, okay.
At demayolaw.com.
At demayolaw.com?
Yes.
Law.com. Okay, I appreciate it, ma'am. I'll get everything sent over to you. You can take a look at it and with your team, and I guess see if you're interested.
Hey, sounds good. I appreciate it. Have a great rest of your day.
No, you too. Thank you.
Bye.
So that's a good sign there, even though we was breaking up a little bit. I'm not sure what that was. So when they say something like, yeah, we can set up a time, or here's my email, that means they're interested. So then it just depends on the quality of your work and your price and their budget, of course. But they're a law firm, a big law firm here in North Carolina. So Yeah, we'll see. So I'm not going to show y'all every video because this will be an hour long video, but that's typically what you'll do. And I only went through one, two, I think five people. Two or three didn't answer the phone. Two didn't answer the phone. I got one or two emails. So I'm going to get those emails sent out over them today with a link to some of my work. And to help y'all, I'm going to do like the other YouTubers do. If you would like to get my free script to my email, just message me down. I ain't going to do that to y'all. So this is the script, because I hate when other YouTubers do that. So this is the script that I use to send the clients. And it's short, sweet, and to the point. It is right here. No, but good morning. I hope you're doing well. My name is Joshua McCarty. I recently moved to North Carolina and I'm loving it. I run a video advertising company and I came across your website and social media channels and did not see a video on your webpage. I would love to chat to discuss how, well, I guess I don't need chat to discuss because it's the same thing. I would love to chat to discuss how video content can benefit your business and possibly work on some great content for you and your company. Feel free to look at more of my work here with a hyperlink to see what we can offer. Thanks so much. Then I have my name and I put owner, producer of the name of my business. Then I have my contact information at the bottom, my email and my phone number and a little quote that I have. So that's all you gotta do. If you don't feel comfortable with cold calling, you can cold email. Just use that script. You'll get more hits with cold calling because it's like quality over quantity. With cold calling, quantity helps too, of course, but in my experience, I just feel like I get more hits because I could have easily sent an email to her or to the wrong person, and it could have went to the spam folder, or it could have went to a person who said, okay, we'll send it over, but never sends it over. So it's good to call companies, try to get in contact with the marketing manager or whoever's over marketing, or the owner, the decision maker, to see if they'd be interested in the video. So yeah, man. Hey man, you got to work to eat. A lot of videographers just want to sit on their butt and think, oh man, I know how to speed ramp. I know how to do VFX. I know how to do motion graphics and think the work's just going to come to them. You keep thinking like that, you're just going to end up on Fiverr and Upwork now making $50 clients, because platforms like that, for most people, is like a race to the bottom. And that's what I had to do though when I started out, so I'm not talking down on people. But I'm saying you just don't want to stay there on Fiverr and Upwork. You don't want that to be the main source of your income. Even though there's a select few who earns a decent living on those platforms, but most people don't. It's just like supplemental stuff. But if you want to grow your business and stuff, you're going to want to reach out and get your name out there. And even if you call a company and they say, oh, we're not interested, but can I take your number because I have a friend who needs a wedding shot, or I have a friend who just opening up a business and they need a grand opening video. There's people out there like that. So yeah, man, call, see what you can do, and I'll see y'all on the next video.